What's going on, you guys? It's your boy Camera Guy Cliff coming at you. Yes, you. With another video. Alright, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to turn on the post notifications so you won't forget when who? Your boy upload a video. But, okay. Alright, you said it like this. Alright. I'm trying to remember. I'm high. This has been trending.
I just not tried this. And
it's from Chick-fil-A. It's with a salad bowl. And then you go ahead and take you some fries. And also, I forgot what was next. I believe it was some yellow stuff like macaroni. And then it was, what else was it? Was it just macaroni and fries, y'all? Yeah? No? Oh, it was macaroni, it was fries, and it was chicken nuggets. I said, oh, yeah! You take your buffalo sauce to him. Shit. True. Why you make it like this? I don't remember. Well, we usually get the 8 ounce containers, squeeze things. This time we didn't. She's dropping my nuggets on me.
I need one of yours, my bad.
And then you put your nuggets on top.
Put
whatever sauce of choice, but the trend was buffalo sauce. And then you're gonna get your top. You're gonna shake it. You're gonna get your top and you're gonna shake it. He's stubborn. He don't like nobody telling him what to do.
Nope. That ain't how it works.
Anyway, so he's gonna shake.
This ain't how it works.
He's gonna shake, okay, and then take it off. And then he's going to taste it for you guys.
It smells good. Sauce. I got the sauce. I give it a 10 out of 10. I eat this shit again.
Then you can try it with new sauces. Whatever sauce they got along with the sauces too, y'all. Somebody should have one in their city state.
What sauce would you be good with?
I don't know. I want to try it soon.
Because the cheese,
I mean, I think it would go good with the Chick-fil-A sauce.
I don't know, because I thought about it. That Chick-fil-A sauce, I don't think it'd go good.
You're getting one of my chickens for eating you on another bite. Oh, he likes it.
It's not bad.
He said he'll try it again. He didn't say 3 out of 10, won't recommend.
No, I said 3 out of 10, I won't eat this again. Yeah, 10, let's do this again.
Mm-hmm. I like it.
Yeah. 10 out of 10. I would love to eat this again. Matter of fact, we about to go back
online. I love that. I thought the macaroni was going to be nasty.
You're missing some hot peppers on this thing, to be honest.
Let me trouble you for one more bite. I ain't even eating my food for real, y'all. I ain't got no macaroni. I got it. I got Chick-fil-A sauce, waffle fries, and nuggets. I ain't think I'm gonna like it.
She said get a small one. So I did.
A small one, a nice size for that.
Yeah, it was a nice size. Get too small, so I wanted that to be bigger than a medium.
Mm-hmm.
Or is a medium bigger than too small? Did you smash the sub button though? It's 7:52 on the clock. You ain't smashed the sub button yet. I don't know what you were waiting on.
And it gave us some cards to get a free something, cookie or something. Brian.
What? Regulars up here. Cheer. Ain't been in a minute, but cheer.
Yeah, he been going to Qdoba.
Say that, but I can't say that to other people. I wish them two places was closer to each other. I'll go ahead and get one from there and one from here, and then compare the two and see which ones is the best.
They make a run and do it better. Y'all, thumbs up, y'all. If y'all
know.
Want him to.
I don't know if I'm sharing another
bite. What?
That's what I think. Oh, it's a
bug fly. Thumbs up, you guys, if y'all want him to do an ASMR or a. Mukbang.
No, I don't like that.
I was trying to do it the other day,
and
I got pissed.
Now,
why are you eating like that?
It irritates me. But, hey, what you like, I ain't gonna judge you, but it irritates me.
Hey, I ain't gonna
talk for
my juice.
No problem with you, buddy.
Oh.
Hey, fool. continue. Y'all go ahead, like, smash the sub button, turn on the notifications so you won't forget or miss when your boy uploads the video. But until next time, you guys, peace to the motherfucking Middle East and the rest of the United States and the world.